I can never believe that God intended that children should be born into a world for the kind of lives that so many of these children have to live.
It's big, everything. Big dams, nuclear power stations, everything's big. These kind of things are much more important here than ordinary things like we managed to reduce infant mortality this year, or this year 10,000 kids got milk in school. These kind of things just don't matter.